Good morning, everyone. 11:55 on Saturday, the 15th of May. Welcome to Richard Darby Internet Radio 2. My name is Richard Darby. Let's get the show started, shall we? Let's play some ABBA.
Always on air.
OKC and Sunshine Band, Give It Up there. And before that was ABBA and Do You Know. That ABBA song was taken from the movie Johnny English. The very first one when he was in the, when they were about to crown that Frenchman as the Queen of England. And he was about to show a video to the whole world that would prove that he was a bad guy. And it was him dancing to Does Your Mum Know. Anyway, good afternoon. It is 12:03 with me here for an hour or two. Welcome to Richard Gobbit Internet Radio 2. This is the first official show on the station. If you want any songs being played, go to the website musicradiocity.com. It's raining here in Dudley at the moment. It's been miserable all morning. Although, I was watching a talk radio last night on YouTube, and they said this. It's May, and the weather is really, really, really strange. Normally it's either hot or just normal. We've had hailstorms this May, we've had rainstorms, thunder, lightning. That little boy got hit by lightning in the... Liverpool area the other week. That's how weird May is. So is climate changing really a thing now? That's what I'm wondering. News this morning, it is the FA Cup final between Chelsea and Leicester. Chelsea are just going to win it. They're going to win everything. They're going to win the FA Cup and they're going to win the Champions League. Just to make Spurs a third team in England, in London. What was the point of yesterday's press conference? A lot of people were saying on YouTube and the internet that it was going to say there's going to be further ease of lockdown and June 21st isn't going to happen. Do you know what? The only person who I have to turn off the telly every time I see his face is Chris Whitty. I hate him. Everybody else does. Every time he comes on, I say, bye. Do you know what these songs will be playing between now and whenever I finish? MusicRadioCity.com is the website. Let's play some more tracks, shall we? Lots of music, lots of talk. This is Richard Gobbit, Internet Radio.
Denmark,
Finland,
Russia,
Australia,
New York,
all over the world.
Richard Darby, Internet Radio.
Always on air.
just keep on walking, yeah, yeah. Just keep on walking, yeah, yeah, yeah. Just keep on.
Strong enough to walk on through the night.
Ooh,
nah, nah. Day on the other side.
On the other side, the other side.
Australia,
New York,
all over the world.
Richard Darby, Internet Radio.
Always on air.
Denmark,
Finland,
Russia,
Australia,
New York,
all over the world.
Richard Darby, Internet Radio.
Always on air.
Past 12. Hope you're alright. Coming up, got Katrina and the Waves and Katy Perry. So what did you make of yesterday's press conference? Just telling everybody to be aware. But how many variants can there be of this COVID strain? Is there a curry strain? Their fruit juice strain. And I've got my second jab next Friday, so I will not be on air next weekend, because last time I was quite lucky, because I felt hungover and my goosebumps all weekend. But so yeah, I've got a busy week next week. Monday I've got plasterer coming in. Friday obviously, do a podcast as well at some point. Don't know when I'm going to do that. Coming up this weekend for me, it is Impact Under Siege tonight. Kenny Omega against El Fantasmo. The Impact World title. Tomorrow night will be WrestleMania Backlash. WWE. Apparently John Cena's coming back. And also Jerome Young passed away yesterday. Jerome Young passed away yesterday. New Jack from ECW. Hardcore wrestling. He was known to be a hardcore wrestler. Chairs, bamboo sticks, barbed wire, jumping off onto tables. And on the WWE Network, he has a piece of music that you know he's coming down the ring to. So that's this week. That's this. Let's play some more music.
Denmark,
Finland,
Russia,
Australia,
New York,
all over the world.
Richard Darby, Internet Radio,
always on air.
When you knock on my door, now every time I go for the mailbox, gotta hold myself down. 'Cause I just can't wait till you write me, you're coming around. Now I'm walking on sunshine. Whoa, I'm walking on sunshine.
Denmark,
Finland,
Russia,
Australia,
New York,
all over the world.
Richard Darby, Internet Radio,
always on air.
I'm losing my self-control. Yeah, you're starting to trickle back in. But I don't wanna fall down the rabbit hole. Cross my heart, I won't do it again. I tell myself, draw the line. Not do I do, but once in a while I trip up and across the line. And I think of you. 2 years and just like that, my head still takes me back. Thought it was done, but I guess it's never really over. Oh, we were such a mess. Why was we need the best? Thought it was done, but I guess it's never. I could try hypnotherapy. I gotta rewire this brain. Cause I can't even go on the internet without even checking your name. I tell myself, draw the line. Not do I do, but once in a while I trip up and across the line. I think of you. It's never really over.
Just because it's over doesn't mean it's really over. And if I think it over, maybe you'll be coming over again. And I'll stick it up for you and over again. Just because it's over doesn't mean it's really over. And if I think it over, maybe you'll be coming over again. And I'll stick it up for you and over again. Thought we kissed goodbye. Thought we met this time. Was the last, but I guess it's
this is never really over.
Just because it's over doesn't mean it's really over. And if I think it over, maybe you'll be coming over again. And I'll stick it up for you all over again. And I'll stick it up for you all over again. Just because it's over doesn't mean it's really over. And if I think it over, maybe you'll be coming over again. And I'll stick it up for you all over again.
Over you all over again.
Thought we kissed goodbye. Thought we met this time. Was the last, but I guess it's
Denmark,
Finland,
Russia,
Australia,
New York,
all over the world.
Richard Darby, Internet Radio,
always on air.
Yep, having some technical difficulties here. Latency issues. So if I do drone out, I'll just refresh. Don't forget, I'll be on Podbeam after this. I'll send the link in the description. www.musicradiocity.com is a new website. Music spelt M-U-I-S-C. Because when I did the site, I forgot I misspelt music. And by the time I had press entered, it was too late. So yeah, that's my fault. It is 12:30. I'll be on till 1. Martin Solveig, Juliet and Romeo on next. Let us know what you're up to this weekend. Not much, just it's pissing down here in Dudley. David Sheffield's listening. Good afternoon, mate. Adam and Worcester is also tuned in. Ellie in London. Charlie in Brixton. And we have got plenty of people listening on Radio Garden today. Don't know what Radio Garden is. Here we go. Continue with some more music for you. 12:32.
Time and memories.
Yorkshire,
Australia,
New York,
all over the world.
Richard Darby, Internet Radio.
Always on air.
I remember waiting for the school bus. Jenny Clayton was my first crush, and neither one of us had a clue. In Cheyenne, it was my first truck, rusted, rough, and kind of beat up. But when she jumped in, it felt brand new. And now these days when I drive through a small town, I turn my stereo up and roll my windows down, 'cause it reminds me of my first kiss and those days that I always miss. And Tom Petty on the radio and going steady with no.
Australia,
New York,
all over the world.
Richard Darby, Internet Radio.
Always on air.
where I'm okay, you can stare. You and me, forever young, with this facial made of.
Some cukes on my eyes, tell me, is this paradise? Slap my body with a birch, in the morning we go to church.
I've tried to talk when I can. I've sorted out my mic issues today. Tottenham Hotspur fans are outside the stadium protesting about the owners today and tomorrow as well. We've got Villa tomorrow at White Hart Lane. Yes. Hardly anyone at the Tottenham gathering. This is going to be everyone in the chat is saying how stupid this is. I support the world's jokest team. Orna Media, we are the laughing stock of the football community. I don't care. Anyway, play Christina and Queens, and I'll see you guys very, 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 very soon.
while singing the blues. I match them with my euphoria. When they say je suis plus fort que toi, but I'm actually good. Can't help it if we're tilted. I am actually good. Can't help it if we. I am actually good. Can't help it if we're tilted. I am actually good. Can't help it if we're tilted. Noé la man, on est de sortie. Pire qu'une sans plus moitié, on compte à demi-demi. Pile sur un des bas-côtés comme des origamis. Le bras tendu paraît cassé, tout n'est qu'épié et clié. Ces enfants bizarres. J'ai dehors comme par hasard, cachant l'effort dans le griffoir, et une creepy song en étendard qui fait
I'm doing my face with a magic marker. I'm in my right place, don't be a doubter. I'm doing my face with a magic marker.
Australia,
New York,
all over the world.
Richard Darby, Internet Radio.
Always on air.